Hi everyone, I've got a big Walmart haul. So here we go, better get started. These are the only bananas they had. I don't know if they were just, I guess they're out of the regular ones because these are organic. Probably better for you anyway, but went ahead and got some of them. Got this new On the Border Mexican Grill and Cantina Cafe Style Queso. I guess tortilla chips. They look really good. Look at those chips. This one's new. I think I'll take a picture with it. So that'll be one we'll probably be trying with Logan. Got Logan a chocolatey payday. And I don't know how new that is. I've never seen it before. And then Joy and I each got a Take 5. Reese's Take 5. Oh, I gotta show y'all this. Our cashier today was very nice. She's a very nice woman. And we talked to her some. I really liked her. There we got this pie. Kitty, you're gonna be in the way. Be careful. Be careful. Sit down. Okay, that's good. We got this sea salt caramel chocolate cream pie. Look, I'm afraid to turn it down. See that, Kitty? And I don't want that to fall or anything, so I am setting it for now. Let's see. Okay. I don't want you to knock that over, Kitty. All right. Some mandarins. And trying to get the cold stuff. That's in my bag. We got just a single sliced cheese. We got a thing of the Hormel macaroni and cheese. We should have got the one down there at Grocery Outlet. They got the mac and cheese that has bacon in it. But we didn't get it the other day. So I just got that one. And this was kind of expensive, but it just looks so good. It's Oscar Mayer Mega Pack Center Cut Bacon. Stuff like this has gone up. So has the sausage. I was like surprised. This is what I've been snacking on mainly at nights anymore, is the popcorners. Kitty, move over just a little bit, honey. Just a little bit right here. There, come on. There you go. Popcorners. They're not that bad for you. And this refrigerator. Oops, sorry, Kitty. Sorry. Okay. I hated to do it because I had a few tomatoes come in that were, you know, all the things came off of them. But I didn't have any. They're all green right now. So I don't know how long it'll be because some of them are huge and they're still growing. So I got a few of the tomatoes on the vine, believe it or not. I wanted some tomatoes and it'll be, who knows, like a couple, two or three days before I have any more. Sooner or later, I won't be having to buy any. And I'll have more than I know what to do with. This is what we're having tomorrow. We were going to just buy fresh stir fry and make it, but we got two of these Voila chicken stir fries. They're like $3.98. And we got one thing of, we get the big thing of storage bags, and they last a long time. It's the double zipper bag. There's 80 in it. I'm getting you some room there, Kitty. Joy got her a shirt. It's the thing, if you go to Aldi or someplace, you're not... There's no shirts. Well, they do too have stuff like that sometimes at Aldi, but not very often. it's so easy to go looking at all the stuff that Walmart has and you end up spending more. But I did get me some shorts. I wasn't gonna get them, but Joy insisted. So here's the front here. They look awful big. They're extra large. They look awful big though. Why that big? Usually the extra large fits, but they got a tie. Or if it's too big, I got some more things from Logan's reviews. This one is Cheetos Flamin' Hot Pepper Puffs. It's a new one. And then the Doritos Dynamita Chili Lime'n. And the Cheetos Mexican Street Corn. Again, I've been seeing these on commercials on TV. The Kellogg's Club Crisps, light, crispy, buttery, the ranch flavor. That's a new one. I better do this one last because it's kitty stuff. It's a kitty. I had to get more suet, and they're about out of the multi-packs. This one has 8 in it. This only one they had was the Peanut Delight. And they'll eat whichever you put out there, of course. They like the berry one the best, though. I got me these. I'm trying to drink green tea, and I really like these citrus ones, so I got some of them. So they can curb your appetite and speed up your metabolism, was it, or help with your metabolism or something like that. So I'm going to drink some of those. And I've also got tea bags that we got a while back at Dollar Tree, but we hadn't made any green tea yet, but we plan on it. And this is the 1,000 count rolls. There's 16 of them in here of the Great Value brand. And this is cold stuff. We got some of these to go with the wraps we're having tonight. We got Hillshire Farm wraps. Some of these deli wedges are awesome. And sausage has just gone sky high, y'all. I really like Swaggerty. I ate some Jimmy Dean the past couple days, and it's just not the same, you know. Anyway, this used to be $6.33 for the 30 patties. $6.33. Not very long ago, about a month ago or less, and now they're $10 and some. If it was 12 something, it'd be double. I mean, that's crazy to go up that much. I mean, I know where they make it. I've been there many times. Well, I've even watched them make it. I don't have that many people working for them. If the pandemic hit them hard, it would really, it could wipe out the whole company, you know, for a while. Anyway, to go with the stir fry, we got some egg rolls, and these are good. They're in the refrigerated section of the meat department. They're the Van's Kitchen chicken. They had chicken and pork. And they didn't have the bacon one that I wanted, but this is the Meat Lovers breakfast bowl of theirs. Got two of them. And this is, I think, 2 energy drinks, the Venom energy drinks. And we got some cookies. This is Great Value Chewy Chippers chocolate chip cookie. And it's the family size. And then we needed some potatoes. So we got a 10-pound bag of potatoes. They look pretty good. And now here's Kitty's stuff. I didn't want her to see it and have a fit. She's looked up when I said her name. We got, look at this. Whisker Lickens. Look, Kitty. Is that what you like? You like Whisker Lickens? Say. And then she's kind of, I mean, sometimes she likes these, sometimes she doesn't eat much of it, or they really lick it because it's broths. Fancy Feast broths. I had an Ibotta for $1 off 6 of these. So we got 2 seafood bisque. See? That one's seafood bisque. This is classic with wild salmon and vegetables. He's already trying to chew on it. Now here now, I got to show them first, okay? And then we'll get you one or something. We'll get you some. This one, yeah, the classic with wild salmon and vegetables in a decadent silky broth. I think that's what it says. Classic with tuna, shrimp, and whitefish in a decadent broth. Silky broth. Classic. That one's that one. And then seafood bisque with an accents of real lobster. She'll lick around on it, and sometimes she'll lick and most of it up. And so, a lot, most of the time she leaves any meat in it. But she loves these Whisker Lickens, especially the tuna one. And that the bigger bag, that little bag that these come in is just so small it doesn't last any time. So that's it. Had a pretty big haul, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. We just needed stuff. I mean, we needed, definitely needed like the toilet paper, and I wanted to try those drinks and the potatoes and different things. And we wanted some stir fry tomorrow. We were going to go tomorrow to Food City, but that stir fry, if you buy the fresh stir fry, it's really expensive. It was like 7 something for the thing. But of course, I ended up paying that much anyway, but this has the noodles, like lo mein in it and everything already, so it's going to be so much more easy and convenient. It says white meat chicken with pasta and carrots, broccoli and red peppers, and a sesame garlic stir fry sauce. It's really good, so that's what I have tomorrow in those egg rolls. So I hope you all enjoyed it. Please press that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and hit that so you get all my videos as soon as they come out. I got to pull all this stuff up now, so I got to get busy. Thanks a lot, everybody. Have a great day. God bless.